We will discuss a problem based on this concept of intercept on coordinate axis. Let us consider length of the intercept made by the circle x square plus y square minus 12x plus 14y plus 11 equal to 0 on x axis and y axis. Let us see. So here you observe that 2g is equal to minus 12, 2f is equal to 14, c is equal to 11, g is equal to minus 6, f is equal to 7. So intercept on x axis is given by, just now I derived the formula, g square minus c, 2 into g square, 36 minus 11, that is 2 root 25, that is 2 into 5, that is 10 units. Okay, next, intercept made by on y axis is given by 2 root f square minus c, 2 root f square, that is 49 minus 11, this is 2 root 38 units.